Hey guys, it's Ike Brunson here, and as you can see, I have a 2011 Mac Mini. This is the base model, not the server, although they all look alike because they no longer have an optical disk drive. So, as you guys do know, I did get a 2010 Mini, but ultimately I returned it because I decided that the performance wasn't worth the price I paid for, which is $700 at the time. I got the base model because for $800, I don't believe that the upgraded model is worth the extra $200, which basically you get a small processor bump, but you do get graphics. This does have the HD 3000 graphics, so let's read off some of the specs here. A 2.3 GHz dual core i5 processor, 2 gigs of RAM, which I will upgrade to 8, and it costs about $50 now. 500 gig hard drive, which I will probably swap out for an SSD, and use a 500 gigabyte to attach my FireWire. Intel HD graphics 3000, yeah, that's alright, it'll work. Thunderbolt, STXE, 802.11 Wi-Fi, the basics. On the front, you have a picture of the Mac Mini. Well, on the side, you see the Thunderbolt port. Thunderbolt logo. The Intel processor logo and OS X Lion. This will be my first taste of Lion. So, it has a relatively nice box. Slide right out. And there's a lift tab. You lift the Mini right out. Yeah, the Mini itself, let's put that aside there. But also, inside you have something that says hello. Something interesting to note is that there's no kind of reinstall media, as Lion is basically a download-only file. It has macOS stickers, some warranty information, some basic startup guide. In the box you have the power cord and HDMI to DVI adapter. Let's put these aside. Let's get to the Mini. So, there's the top of the Mini with the nice Apple logo. Nothing but the IR port. Nothing on the sides. Well, on the back is where you get to most of the good stuff. You have the Ethernet, FireWire 800, HDMI, Thunderbolt, 4 USB 2.0s, fan, SD card slot, optical out, and optical in. You have also the power button and the power cord. So there we go. You will soon see some benchmarks of the speed of the 2011 Mac Mini. And also we posted some videos and a walkthrough of Lion coming up pretty soon.